Hi guys, so today I'm doing a video on my February favorites, and yes, I'm in the same shirt because I just filmed the empties video. I'm trying to film two videos in one. But if you like this video, please give a thumbs up, and also don't forget to subscribe, and let's just jump right into the video. So I'm going to start off with my nails favorites, and this one is the Essie one. It's in the color topless and barefoot, and it's such a pretty color. I have it on right now, but it's like chipped, so you can't really see it. I have to reapply it, but I definitely love this stuff. It's a really cute color. It's a really nice, like, I think it's fall and in the spring, and I just love it. It's so cute, and I think Jesse James wears this color, and I think that's why I picked it up. So then the next thing that I have is lotion, and it's for the body, and it is Jergens Hydrating Coconut. Nourishes for visibly softer skin with coconut oil and coconut water. And I love the way this stuff smells, but I think right now we know that I just have a thing for coconuts. But this definitely makes my skin feel like so soft, and it doesn't make it feel so greasy or anything like that, and I just love it because I put it on like right after I get out of the shower, and I don't feel like greasy when I put my clothes on. I don't feel greasy, you know, even in like 10 seconds or 15 seconds after I apply it, and it's just so nice. So I love this stuff, and then it smells good on top of it. So yes, I would definitely repurchase this. I am going to repurchase this. I love it. The next thing that is skincare, and this is something that I do every morning because now I have to do it every morning. I love doing it every morning. It really like just wakes me up and gives me a fresh start, I feel like, for my face. And this is the Clean and Clear Morning Burst Hydrating Facial Cleanser. It's oil-free with bursting bead technology. Wakes you up and boosts skin's moisture with cucumber extract. I just love this stuff. I think it smells so good. And then it just feels so gentle and nice on your skin, but it also like kind of wakes you up like when you're sleepy, and then it gives you a nice fresh clean feeling for when you are about to apply your makeup, or you won't even have to apply your makeup. You could just put it on and have a fresh clean face feeling for the day. So the next thing that we're going to get into are my makeup favorites, and we'll start with these Carmex Classic Lip Balm. And I love this stuff. I think it smells so good. This is what I put on before I go to bed, just to have like, I like to have my skin moisturized, my face moisturized, my lips moisturized, everything moisturized before I go to bed, so that way when I wake up in the morning, everything is just hydrated and not like dry out and everything like that. I hate waking up to dry skin or something, or dry face. But yeah, this stuff I definitely love. I think it's so great, and I would definitely repurchase this. I got the pack that had like three in them, so I have one on my nightstand, one in my makeup collection, and then just one in my purse. The next thing that I have is something you've seen in a lot of recent tutorials, and this is my Too Faced The Return of Sexy palette. I love this palette just because I can do so many looks with it. And also, Jesse James's makeup artist has this palette. I saw it in like one of her Instagram posts. I mean, it was like a while ago, because I've been following her for like a while now, because I love her makeup artist. I think she's so like funny and cute and, you know. But this like palette, you can do like so many looks with it. You get so many nice colors with it, and you get a variety of different colors. You get blues, you get like pinkish purples, and then you get natural looking colors, and you can even make natural looks with it, and they are very creamy and very nice. And that's one of the things that I love, is that they're not very dry. They're creamy kind of, but they're still like a regular eyeshadow. They just go on a lot smoother. I don't know if I'm explaining that right, but you know, what I'm trying to say, hopefully. So the next thing that I have is a MAC eyeshadow. This is my favorite transition shade to use for what I am doing. Just like pink colors or anything like that. And I think you've seen this in quite a few tutorials. I did it in one of my Valentine's makeup tutorials, I think. I could be wrong. And then I did it in the most recent tutorial that I have up. But I do love this stuff. I think it's really great and I love it as a transition shade. And then the next thing I have is one that is like, I totally forgot that I had because I think I didn't like it at first, but then I like retried it and I realized that I actually really do like it. And it is the Wet n Wild Dark Pink Frost. And it looks like this. And then let me swatch it for you. Sorry, I have dry hands, so it doesn't look so pretty. But yeah, that's what it looks like. And it's just so pretty, and I love the way that it wears. I think it looked so pretty in the one tutorial that I put on, and I think that that was one of the reasons I was like, oh, I'm really loving this color. It's really so pretty, and I think it'll be just so perfect for spring that's coming up here. So, that is all of my favorites for February. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe, and thank you for watching.